Hi, my name is Sello Madisha of Majakatata. I'm the LeadSA Hero for May 2019. Majakatata is a social scheme consisting of 20 members. So the community outreach projects that we're doing falls under one of our pillars. One of the pillars is brotherhood, and the biggest one and the second biggest one is the community outreach. So each and every year, we have to have done something to give back within our community. Last year we had two soccer events. So the first one was just soccer. It was between the actual primary school, Winnie Mandela Primary School, and one of the local teams, where we gave four soccer kits, and I think it was about 16 soccer balls. That was in May. And in September, we did another one where we involved the girl child. This time it was netball and it was soccer. So where we gave 8 soccer kits and 8 netball kits. And then a couple of balls as well and soccer nets and everything. To do this community work is to actually try and have kids, to have less and less kids on the streets. So the first event that we did, the Winnie Mandela Primary, they went and played on the CAF Cup that was playing, and they went up to semi-finals. So it shows that if we can put infrastructure in place, then the kids can actually go ahead and they can play soccer, they can play netball, and to get themselves off the streets, because that can lead to things that are not okay for them. What keeps me going, or what keeps me doing this even more, is the effect that with that first initiative, it actually has opened my eyes to see how the small changes it brings into a child's life. And that on its own is what keeps me going. It kinda shows you that as much as you can be doing it and thinking, nah, this is very small, it goes a very long way. If you're sitting out there and you want to start something that can assist someone else, it's never too late. You can actually, if you scroll down on your phone, you'll find someone that has funding, and if you scroll further, you'll find someone that actually needs what the exact thing that you're thinking of, whether it's helping with sanitary pads, whether it's soccer boots, netball, shoes, everything. You'll find someone that can actually take you to someone that needs that specific thought that you're sitting with at the moment. So start.
Choose to make a positive impact. LeadSA.